15, 40 minutes. Follow car number 27 in the left lane. All right, Stephen, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Green, green, green. Car right. Clear right. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left. 15th place. Clear left. Okay, Steven, you need to pass this track, you're losing too much time. Left side. Clear the car left. Clear left. Keep it within the track limits. Come on, Steven. Ah, don't panic, we'll get him back. On your left. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Well done, Stephen. Nice move, mate. Ball is reeling you in. The gap's now 0.20. Okay, Stephen, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. 14. We think about 34 minutes of fuel left, 4.9 liters per lap. We really need to be in front of this car. Okay, Stephen, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past. Looks like P6 has gone off in turn 14. Coming up on a slower car. Left side. Clear left. Car left, clear left. On your left, clear left. The gap in front has increased to 1.2 seconds. There's There's a group of slower cars ahead. Left side. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Up on a slower class car. Car right. Clear right. Alright, Stephen, you're coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you. Car right. Right side's clear. Okay, mate, watch for a mistake. Car right. Hold right, side's clear. You're coming up on some slower cars. They're class leaders in this group. Fucking excellent. Pass, nice one, mate. Left side. Clear left. On your right. Clear right. Left side. Clear left. Estimate 27 minutes of fuel remaining, 4.9 litres per lap. is now 1.4. Okay, Stephen, half distance. The fuel will be tight. We think you'll get to the end, but we're not sure. There's an incident in turn 6. We think it might be Schneider. Yellow flag, watch out. Okay, Stephen, keep firing on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. Right side. Clear right. Well done, fella. Defend your position. Don't let him through. Clear left. All right, Stephen, we've just cut the track. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.9. Behind has now decreased to 0.6. B14, this really isn't good enough. Come on, start concentrating. There's an incident in turn one. It looks like... Whoa. Incident in Bill Mitchell Bend. Behind is now 1.2 seconds. Lefts are clear left. Should be about 60 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 litres per lap. The gap behind is now 1.3. There's an incident in turn 6. Coming up on a slower class car. Front is now 3.2. You're approaching a group of slower cars. Car left. Clear left. Car left, clear left. Slower class car ahead. Car left. Clear left. The gap behind is now 2.4 seconds. Incident in turn 8. There's an incident in the kink. It looks like it's Schneider. On your left, clear left. Right side's clear. We think about 12 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 litres per lap. Behind is now 2.9 seconds. Slower class car ahead. Car left. Clear left. Lefts are clear left. Thank you. Okay, Stephen. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Stay on it, this isn't over yet. The gap behind is now 1.9. 7.9. Lower class car ahead. The gap behind is now 2.8 seconds. Two minutes to go. Okay, Stephen, 5 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 minutes. One more to go. P12. P12. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.